to see Daddy. Daddy's in the limo.
Trying to avoid seeing her right now.
What you thinking about, Scott?
I think hopefully everything goes smoothly and hopefully I remember everything I gotta do. But it is a beautiful day.
Amen.
I can't wait. It'll be perfect.
Hold my hand, Scott.
Get an action shot.
A marriage pop.
Back to back. Got it.
Wedding pop.
Nice king, man.
Feels natural, Steve.
Why are you making this complicated, Steve?
Moment. Yes. What's going through your mind right now?
Everything's perfect. I'm ready to marry the girl of my dreams. It's starting to bring me to tears right now. I'm ready for it. Nervous about knowing what I need to do, but I'm definitely not nervous about marrying Lindsay.
Thank you.
blesses this love. He has already consecrated yourselves to each other in marriage. Please join your hands and declare your consent before God and His church.
I promise to be true to you, love you, and honor you all the days of my life.
I promise to be true to you, honor you all the days of my life.
Christ, our Lord.
Lindsay, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
The moment is gone. What's going through your mind right now?
It was wonderful. It was everything I hoped for. So I'm ready to go party now.
Yeah. Let's celebrate.
Yeah, we're going to go
Thank you.
We could all hold each other's legs.
These sweet, sweet lips.
You got a sock, man.
Yeah.
You got a sock.
You throw her back when you get asked for it.
We're going to get the bridal party. Just a little bit of time.
That's up that pretty face.
Next up, we have our son and